Sister
Talia says the root of the solution starts at home.
It doesn't matter if you're a grandparent, if you're an uncle, if you're a guardian, you have to rebalance the foundations at home first.
You know, like the old saying, it takes a village to raise a family. If part of the village is missing or absent, it's a problem. You know, it's a gap somewhere. We need that bridge. Let me show you how to do this,
son. Been around, get around. So earlier today when we spoke to DA Larry Krasner, he said once these youth centers, rec centers reopen, once these youth programs restart,